Welcome back to Medical Laboratory Technologies videos. Today friends, I will show you how to use blood group controls. Blood group control, there are two type of control. This is core QC reagent cells. This we will use if we are doing forward blood grouping, and that is core QC reagent antiserum that we will use if we are doing reverse blood grouping. So basically these are two type of control that are used in laboratory and blood banking department, and these are cells, so you have to mix properly, because if they are settled in, if you keep this vial for long time in one position, then these cells will settle on the bottom, so you have to mix properly before using and mix it well. So in blood group forward blood grouping, we will use anti-A monoclonal antibodies. We will call as anti-A sera, that is blue in color, as you people already know. So this is anti-A and this is anti-B, that is yellow in color, and these colors are internationally recognized colors, and this is anti-D sera. So we will use these three antiseras and that reagent cells, and we will check our control is working, or reagents are working or not. If agglutination will appear, it means that our antiseras are okay. So now what I will do, I will use this tray, and now I will add three drops. One drop antisera A at position 1, one drop antisera B at position 2, and one drop antisera D at position 3. After that, now I will add core QC reagent cells in each circle A, B and D. And then we have to keep 1 minute for mixing. Either you mix manually or keep on the rotor for 1 minute, and after we will check. Now you can see that there is agglutination appear in all three circles A, B and D. It means that our reagent is okay, our antiseras are okay to use in lab. So this way, now you can see more visible agglutination came in anti-A, anti-B and anti-D sera. So agglutination should come, then only we can know that our antiseras are working well. And by this video you can easily learn, I hope you learn also, that how to use blood group control, and in forward method how to use blood group control to check our seras. I hope you like that video, that how much easy way we can use blood group controls. I will meet you in future with new video. Until that, take care of yourself and be happy.